SpongeBob?
Don't let your kids watch it. Before you know it, they're going to be eating sports candy and moving and running and jumping and dancing and being healthy.